Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel once again. Today I am showing here how to active our Jio Prime membership. Check it out. Today March 1st, between March 31st, we can upgrade our Jio SIM to Prime membership. Open any web browser, type in the address bar jio.com. When the site is open, the right side you can see the sign in option. Just click the sign in option. If you are already registered in the site, you can log in here. Otherwise, there have an option sign up. Just click sign up and enter your email ID, password, just click register. I am already registered in the site, so I am login here. After the login, you can see our account details here. The right side, you can see our mobile number. The left side, you can see our summary, account summary. Now we are using Jio Happy New Year offer. It will finish 31st March 2017. So we want to upgrade our package to Prime membership. Just click the recharge option here. Now you can see the new option, Jio Prime membership at 99 rupees. Again, click the recharge option. There have a four payment option: Jio Money, credit card, debit card, and net banking. Now I am using my debit card payment, so click the debit card, then enter the debit card details here. Enter your ATM card number and name of the ATM card. Then enter the expiry month and year. Finally, enter your CVV number, which are provided in the back side of the card. Then click pay. Then enter your OTP, one time password here, which are receiving in your mobile. Then submit. Okay friends, the payment option, the payment method is done. Just click done. Now you can see a new option below the summary, Prime member. So my account upgraded to Prime membership. Now we can continue our Jio Happy New Year offer from April 1st to 2018 March 31st. Just 303 rupees per month. Okay friends, I hope the video will help you. If you have any doubt, please comment below. And if you like my video, don't forget to share your friends and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.